President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has received a delegation led by co-rapporteur for the monitoring of Azerbaijan by the Parliamentary Assembly of the Council of Europe, Stefan Shenov. Co-rapporteur Stefan Shenov congratulated President Ilham Aliyev on his successful visit to the US. Stefan Shenov said he was visiting Azerbaijan at a very volatile time and expressed his deep concern over the latest developments on the front line. Touching upon the latest developments on the line of contact of Armenian and Azerbaijani troops, the head of state noted that Armenia carried out such provocations every time a possibility emerged to move forward with conflict resolution. Hailing his trip to the US, President Ilham Aliyev said Azerbaijan-US relations were at the highest level. Saying Azerbaijan enjoyed good ties with the European institutions, the head of state said the country was interested in continuing these relations in a constructive spirit. President Ilham Aliyev noted that the visits of President of the Parliamentary Assembly of the Council of Europe, Pedro Agramunt, and High Representative of the European Union for Foreign Affairs and Security Policy, Vice President of the European Commission, Federica Mogherini, to Azerbaijan contributed to the development of the bilateral relations. At the meeting, the sides discussed the current state and prospects of cooperation between Azerbaijan and the Council of Europe.